What y'all think about the LSU like air conditioning helmets? Like, do you need AC in your helmet that bad, bro?
You really don't.
When you running, bro, like the wind already blowing, like
it's a little extra.
It's cool for sure.
The players' reaction when they put it on looks crazy.
Yeah, no, it's cool for sure.
You running like a slant route, you trying to turn your head, you got some weight in your head. You can't turn your head fast. You gotta like
and then you get hit so hard your AC break.
It's like electric, so like, what if something happened to the wire?
Oh, me, it blows up or something. Like,
that's crazy. Yeah.